Definitely not Saki.
It isn't? Are you sure?
Is she an undead? She can talk, though. Maybe one of the hospital's failed experiments?
The details of the accident that closed the hospital are unclear. But never mind that. Aren't you curious about this sissy person she mentioned?
What are you mumbling to yourself about?
We're all going to...
Is it over?
No, she got away.
Oh.
But it sounded like she was going to look for her sissy.
Really? Good. That means you can take them both out at the same time. Aya, did you let her go on purpose?
Why would you say that?
You killed all the others right away. When have you ever let one escape? Was it because she reminded you of your little sister?
Of course not. Don't be silly. It's quiet.
Huh.
Ray, where do you think that undead girl went?
Let's see. She went to find her sissy, right? Try going back to the room.
All right. Take this elevator up.
Well, the building itself is really severely damaged. Can you climb up the rubble?
Maybe. I'll look around. I think I can get to the third floor from here. Definitely need this. This ring looks great with my sword.
Thank you.
sense of presence. It doesn't seem like an undead.
I hope it's really your sister this time.